that fire site. First, we're gonna stop at Tim Hortons.
Good evening, can I take your order?
Hello, can I just get a large ice cap?
Anything else?
That's everything.
Okay, 474, Trevor.
Thank you. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Canadian Free Press. I'm here on Main Street in North Bay, Ontario, Canada. March 26th, there was a fire here at the Cedar restaurant. It also burnt down the Deluxe Tattooing. And just right over there, back in 2019, there was also a fire there. In the past couple years, rebuilding. I'm gonna head towards the back and see if I can get some video of the back. Not sure if there was any damage to this building or the building next to it. We'll have to wait and find out. I'm also not too sure if there's any security or police on site. I know when I worked as a security guard, I did a lot of sites that were fires. This is the backside. Looks like there's some debris here in the sidewalk. Some shoes. Sidewalk is closed off, as well as a lane. I do hear some beeping. I'm kind of tempted to get back in my vehicle and follow, but it could be anything. I'm gonna head up here and get a closer look. I believe there were some apartments located at the top of this location. Right across the street is a bus station. Pretty quiet. Not really too sure if the building beside is affected or not. And just right over here is the fire from 2019. And this is just the backside of a lot of the businesses on Main Street. Some of their entrances are also back here. It's very quiet at this time in North Bay. And back down here. Okay, we'll head back onto Main Street. There's North Bay Police there. I am pretty disappointed that I wasn't at this location when it happened. I am usually driving around at this time, but I chose to not come out last night. Not very many places opened at this time. A few pizza places that are probably going to be closing fairly soon. I don't think anybody lives up there.